That guy didn't give a fuck about finishing the chapter. He was like, alright, cool, we're done here.
Well, nor the four.
Alright, no worries.
30. How strong are these? 28. First Takumi's strong. Little shit.
Yeah.
Takumi's super buff.
Is this soul, or is this, this is armor blow, right?
Yeah, they do look very similar.
That skill is very confusing.
Okay! I have made it to this point in the map!
Thank you. You can highlight that archer that's right next to the tower.
Oh, my 3DS is way less hot now. Thank you, Ed.
Sweet.
It is?
Yeah, it's way less hot.
So you just put the settings down to normal.
That's my mistake with my capture card. My capture got too hot, and so it kind of killed off my flex gamer.
Yeah, this is way better. I think the issue is still with the...
That's probably what caused it. Something might have melted or something.
No, I don't think so. It's literally the slot at the back of the 3DS that I plug my USB cable into that's having troubles.
Whatever. Yes, and so be careful not to...
I'm not drossling it too much.
Too much. Anyway, if it's less hot, then good. It's better this way.
Okay, we made it to the forts.
We might have a few problems, like maybe some slight issues when streaming. But it's better than having your 3DS get too hot and then your flex cable breaks, like mine.
Your flex capacitor? Oh shit.
Your flex capacitor.
We're just talking about how fixed you were. Don't do this, 3DS.
Also, you may need to not
you made it nervous.
Too much either.
I made it nervous. Performance anxiety.
I get that a lot.
A little bit, yeah. What do I do now?
Try and lure them in.
Yeah, you're gonna have to lure some out.
Bait hard.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you have no choice. You either gotta lure some of them out.
Here, have Xander. He's tasty.
Other things, or just.
Wait, does anyone have? Does any of them have magic?
I don't care. Xander's big enough.
Okay, never mind. They don't have magic. Good.
Xander's big enough anyway.
Are you just gonna? Alright, I'm thinking. I had to go when their guns blazing because they wouldn't come out even if I baited them.
Yeah, you should also fill up those forts, because I recall reinforcements.
Oh, they do. They certainly do.
Yeah, they're not moving, Ray.
Yeah, see? You gotta bait them. You gotta go balls in.
I had
an entrap staff use, I got those freaking snipers out of the way, because I could deal with the Nada, but not those counter snipers.
God damn it. How close can I get before they break their ranks?
You can skip them entirely if you think about it.
Ow, I had too much sugar. Oh shit.
You have a few flyers, you can skip them and go all the way to the right.
You're right, Cal.
I could, but then there's a blister over here.
I know.
And then a blister over here.
I'll say.
We're gonna see how close they can get before they break rank. They're not breaking rank.
I think they only break rank once you attack them. If I don't know. Don't trust me on this. Don't quote me on this.
Don't quote me on this.
I'm quoting you.
Don't quote me.
I'm quoting
it's
you.
It's on the front page of the newspaper.
And you can't die to a ballista
if you're
a flyer at all. Okay.
Still too risky if you're a flyer. You lose a lot of HP.
I know.
Yeah, and they can get... And they can,
These guys are probably the type where they can't move unless you attack them first.
Is there any mage here?
No, probably not.
You know
what? Check the other guy.
No, they're all spear fighters and archers.
Of course.
Do you know what? What do you got? Counter magic, triple threat. If a sword lancer drops HP to 50% of the foe's numbers, half the damage.
Ugh, that hurts.
Grody.
Yeah, it's. I forgot when reinforcements comes out from those forts.
I'm gonna let.
Once you clear the castle gate and then move to the right, that's when I think reinforcements start spawning, because I knew they were pretty early for me and I had to hoof it.
Here!
Stairs to block them.
Have a daddy Xander. Oh god.
28. 48%.
Have a Xander.
And
wait, does that gate behind him have any bonuses?
Bonuses? Oh,
like,
I can't check now.
Sometimes there's like the throne bonus. and all that.
Oh, there he goes. Hey, bud.
Now it's 79%. I guess it
boss
must
battle.
Have had some sort of bonus.
Ow. Triple Threat's gonna activate after this attack.
Yeah.
Or not.
No. Wait, that's still 50% half, though, right? No, it's not.
Daddy Xander's getting hurt!
Yeesh. But oh, still, shit. There's that dual guard.
There's also like three more enemies. Mommy's here. Ha! Oh, Daddy's in it! He should be fine, actually.
Xander.
Yeah. Astra!
How the fuck is this?
How very amazing.
Well, that's one archer down.
Daddy's
in it. Oh, his defense, nice.
He's so big.
Alright.
Oh, shit. Ready.
Sweet.
Oh, wow. Move? Oh, interesting.
Are you there?
I'm here. What's
the
up?
The glitch shit that you can do in Gen 1 depending on how you change your name.
You should probably move down to the fort.
Not a bad call.
I love dual normal types. Oh, that's some crazy shit.
Heal.
You have my gratitude.
I wonder if they'll follow me.
They probably will, because you attacked them.
I wonder.
What's in your wonder ball?
With your best shot, he natter. Nope! They're gonna back right the fuck up.
Well, at least Hinata's not back at that.
It works for me.
Because he can still get hit.
Yeah, but it'll trigger his thing.
Fuck. 51. Yeah, that gate over there has some sort of bonus.
You know, we're talking about Thracia remakes, but FE4 will probably be remade first.
FE4 remake?
Probably.
Maybe.
There is an FE4 remake-ish.
Yeah, but I mean Nintendo will actually come out and go, yeah, we're doing this again.
FE4 3DS remake.
That would be impressive.
Or how about a Wii U release?
Come NX, on. Maybe. I wouldn't be surprised if they tried to put a Fire Emblem on the NX. Given its success.
It's probably going to be hard for them to do that.
I think they feel it's a little safer now that it's mainstream.
Why is he getting so much HP back?
Yeah, they went for another handheld one immediately because, yeah, that was the winning formula, but I think they can probably branch out and do another console game.
Yeah.
At least that's what that's how I feel.
Experiments.
Funny.
Mind soul. Yeah, some of those dudes I'm pretty sure have Amaterasu, that's why he's getting so much HP back.
Otherworldly games.
Does what? No, he doesn't. Why is he getting HP? Oh, these guys. Ah.
Amaterasu.
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 And bye.
Ever played Okami?
No way.
Yes, I have played Okami.
Oh shoot!
Thing is, the only thing about oh,
getting this blade from him.
That's my proudest moment.
Is he dead?
He's dead.
Goodbye. Goodbye, Inada.
No, wait, is he actually dead?
I regret nothing!
Yeah. He is actually dead.
Oh, right, he is actually dead. Yeah.
Yep, the retainers actually die here.
Right, because, yeah, I know in Hoshido Root, the people you fought started dying off eventually.
Mm-hmm.
Like, who is it we killed in Hoshido? Was it Benny?
It was Benny and Charlotte.
Yeah, they both just ripped.
Benny and Charlotte, yeah.
Benny!
What chapter was that?
The one with the first recruit of glass.
Oh, yeah. They died that early?
Yep.
Back
off. They were bitches. And you know what bitches get, Cal?
Now no one can stop Mark.
So yeah, does that mean Oboro's gonna rip and rip?
Hey, attack me, hello.
She'll be ripped.
Ray, I'm gonna have to kill your waifu.
Life was gone, man.
It's a shame you can't capture their asses.
It's not fair!
It's alright.
What is it?
This is what happens when you choose Nor.
Kill those you love.
Oh, you'll be fine.
Just gonna sit you down. Have you ever heard of the tragedy of Darth Garon the Wise?
I'm not rushing the Rambo because of a certain asshole up top with a 30 might ballista. I agree with Spiritomb. Retribution!
There must be retribution. I am the commanding officer of this crew. I take full responsibility. Are you ready for
this? All of Xander's stats are not capped. No, then sir.
You shall suffer.
I don't think he has any stats capped, honestly.
You're dead, Jim.
Yep!
Well.
Oh.
Fear Master OP, except not really. When you're facing Xander.
This is not Xander, Ron.
No, it's Effie. Are you ready for this? Close
call. Here I come. I'll try not to get in your way. Okay, but die.
You're right where I want you.
I still like for the Nori of Glor.
The Nori of Glor.
Meanwhile, Effie's here, providing just as much damage by throwing around a metal stick.
Yeah.
Giant, sharp object.
If he is a fair and balanced unit. Get off that throne. Plus N for Nori of Glor. For the Nori of Glor! Alright, Effie, listen. That ain't your caps. I need you to hit them. That is not what I wanted to hit. Yeah, that's not your cap. That's not your cap. I need you to hit those, please.
Hit them.
Please.
Hit it.
Hey, Crapture Card, don't do this to me.
We're almost to the end. Hello, friend.
Grr.
Perfect.
We are almost at the end. Just gotta move this way and then climb the halls to my death, correct? 46, Jesus Christ.
So yeah, Ron, you're gonna have a lot of fun with Bravely Second, I think.
Yeah.
It was really good.
He was also not gonna move? Alright.
Oh, Jesus. I'm talking to some dude about the glitch Pokemon they've managed to achieve in the 3DS versions of Red. The first move this glitch Pokemon learns is referred to as Super Glitch, and is literally the most dangerous move in the game. Lowers opponent's evasion by 2 levels, then fucks the game entirely. And then it learns TM28, which is alright. Not Dig, you understand. TM28.
Okay.
It learns TM28.
Wow.
Which, and it's basically a really inaccurate psychic.
Thank you!
TM09 has 255 base power.
Excellent.
Help, please.
Help.
Let's do this together. Descend now!
1, 2, 3, 4.
There's a move called Two Dashes, which is the same as Super Glitch. It's really strong, except it occasionally transforms the opponent into a Missigno or Horsey.
Occasionally.
Or a Horsey.
Or a Horsey. The fuck is this?
Too bad. This is not a yellow version. Otherwise, everything can become a Smugsy.
Jesus.
Yeah. Oh, the shit you could do with Gen 1. It was crazy.
Oh, Gen 1ers.
It's not like Fire Emblem Gen 1 had its own share of problems. Remember the fucking money overall. Wow, I've earned so much money in the arena. You now have no money. Marth's like, what?
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 Where's my money?
sorry, my lord.
Jagan.
It all rolled over.
Jagan, what happened?
Jagan, where's my cash?
I can't believe Gen 1 has a move that's a glitch move that's so powerful and it can occasionally transfer. It's like a disease being spread. Turns you into a Missigno. And then there's a Pokemon whose primary type is normal and secondary type is also normal.
It's also normal. So normal.
Incidentally, making it four times weak to fighting.
Fighting. I was about to ask that, yeah.
Jesus. And then there's bird type Pokemon, which are just. Well.
Have you ever tried to punch a bird?
Have you, Rob?
No. Have you ever created
Cox?
There they are, right on cue. Just as a thing though, Mel, they will not follow you up the stairs, so.
Oh, they won't?
No, they won't.
Oh, wow. I blocked off the stairs because I thought they would. That's good to know.
Oh, thanks, game.
Velia trying to be Ryoma?
My passion burns bright. Trying? Succeeding. She's got a bunch of magic. 22.
That was whatever.
Indeed.
Wow. This is gonna suck.
Hide on the gates! Oh, Jesus Christ.
Do you have a rescue staff? You need to rescue Joker.
It's not Joker.
Oh, I mean... Ooh. Forest.
Oh, there's a bonus dungeon, Ed. I had no idea. I better go find it.
There's actually three.
Three?
Wow.
I haven't found the other two, but the one that has the secret boss is in the mines.
I think Bravely One only had one.
What, dude? Oh, yeah. I know who you mean.
You know the mines back in Bravely Default?
In near Eisenberg.
Yes, the one around. The one
near
the
volcano. That door was shut, wasn't it? I'm guessing it's open now.
Yeah, the one near the volcano.
Yeah.
The mines, yeah. There's a door at the end of the mines.
Oh, does that mean I need to leave the fucking celestial realm? How the fuck do I get out of here? Oh, I just use a teleport stone.
Yeah, use the teleport stone, yeah.
Didn't think it would work here, but.
It works. It works. It works in Bravely Default. Useful, but you're gonna have to travel your way all back to the final boss.
That's fine.
Game's hard, stop.
But yeah, good luck in that dungeon, it's pretty tough.
I'm level 77.
Yeah, you're around the
minimal. Man, Ray, I played this game on hard mode so I could join the cool kids, and I'm regretting this decision.
Told you,
Mel,
dog.
How does it feel, Mel? How does it feel?
How does it feel, you fucker? How's it going?
Hey.
Adam, my man!
It's really not that bad as I'm
suddenly
making it,
suddenly your profile picture is huge.
Hell, Adam. Fred's telling me about a bunch of glitch Pokemon.
I see I return to FE killing things. This is good.
This is the standard.
This is the standard.
Also, I can't stick around too long tonight, so I have to be up at 7 a.m.
It's fine, Adam.
Yeah. This chapter's hashtag fight to Kumi, by the way.
Oh yeah.
What?
The adventure has two stages.
No! Why didn't you dodge?
Did we beat her far?
So if you can beat her first stage, you're gonna get killed in the second either way.
Well, she's beaten.
Dodge! Dodge!
Prepared. What I mean by second stage, you automatically go into the second stage. After the first stage. More
tests. But no, Sakura's fine, Adam.
Mommy's here. Back off.
Adam.
Yes, I have.
Yeah.
They killed
Ray Wood! Ray.
Oh.
What?
Oh, you meant the stairs. I thought you
meant
the
stairs.
Bridge.
No, they're gonna cross the bridge, but they're not gonna cross the stairs. So you have to get up there, son.
Good to know.
So you say there were two other bonus dungeons then?
Yes.
Fuck, dude.
Where are they?
I haven't went to them yet.
And do you know where they are?
You... kinda, sorta?
So excited!
Oh yeah, Adam, do you see the links we left in the chat earlier?
I didn't, no.
Should check it. The Invisible Man's outside is one of our favorites today.
The Invisible Man.
And how the fuck did you see him?
How the fuck did you see him then, you fucking prick? It's so good.
Nice.
Above that are two academic articles I found while it was a genuine literature search that I was doing today, but I found two interesting titles, as you can...
Gamergate and the Fafnir, how US algorithm, governments, and cultures support toxic technocultures.
It's actually a really interesting article, but that title, yeah. Same for the one above it. It's like a psychological study on anthropomorphism on an article about bronies. So, go figure.
I see.
Yeah.
I never thought of those.
So yeah, meanwhile Fred's telling me about the move Dash Dash. Which is apparently a really powerful Gen 1 glitch move. It fucks...
Oh yeah.
Except it occasionally transforms the opponent into a Missingno or Horsey. Oh boy.
Banyanas, no!
Anyway, yeah, there's three. There's one within the mines that I said earlier. There's one near Caldisla.
Hmm.
And one in the Chomper Village.
Oh, yo, these guys are buff!
I never found that place.
Are those ballistas?
It's in the southwest region.
Yes, Adam, why?
Like, it's in the southwest continent. And it's like a bunch of trees.
Why is it hacks?
I don't know. I don't like ballistas. I never did.
They're not ballistas. They're just ballista. Yeah.
I always love ballista, unless they're against me. It's so bad.
They usually are.
I will sacrifice
you. They usually are, yeah.
For the Nori of Gore! Wait, shit, he's got an axe catcher.
Gore of Nori the Four!
Oh! I don't like this.
I don't blame you.
Saying it backwards.
Oh! Oh
baby! It's time. It's fierce strat time!
The fierce strats. Fuck everything I run.
Oh, yes! you missed all the shit about forest as well, Adam.
Ow!
Picture.
Forest being Leo's child, yes?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's pink as fuck.
Yeah, Leo was totally cold towards him, like, at the beginning of the chapter, because he did not raise a pink boy.
I didn't raise a faggot!
Cal!
Yeah, pretty much that.
Cal, check your PM.
Yeah, I got it. I'll go look for it. First, I'm going to try and do this mines dungeon. Let's go.
And just so you know, the bonus dungeons have the strongest equipment that you can get.
I thought so.
It's just the default.
Yeah!
Those blue chests don't matter anymore.
Oh!
You can get stronger ones. Good luck.
Ha!
Yay!
Yay.
I'm doing that fucking guy from Majora's Mask.
Ow! Yay!
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 Ow!
Paper.
Yay!
Yeah, so Adam, Fred's definitely coming with us, so we're good. We're gonna have bedridden Gen 1 battles on our 3DSs.
Bedridden Gen 1 battles.
He's gonna throw the glitch Pokemon at me. I'm afraid my 3DS is just gonna catch fire.
Probably will.
Oh, Ramble, you're right! Shit, I pulled a Ray!
What?
Wait, what?
Forgot to deploy Azura.
Good job.
Oh, nice.
Have you not ever linked up with Fred's DS and how many problems it always causes?
Yeah.
Mommy's
last
here.
Last of your race, you have but one chance!
Yeah, I beat the shit out of Sakura. Bonk. Give him the smackdown.
Are you serious? Level 70 to 99.
And the guard Agaraga hits you just right.
Welcome.
What the fuck is this, Ed?
I told you you're at the minimum.
No. Ooh!
You can't turn the encounter rate off either.
Nope.
Here we go.
Charge!
The encounter rate is all zero. Is at 0%.
Damaging floor tiles, of course.
Oh, Effie, yes, that's all you need! Give me all these stats!
Although you probably shouldn't start doing the mines first, because technically that's the hardest one.
It's fucking what? I am out of here. Right, so you say the other two are where? One's in Caldisla, but where? Is it that, is it that fort? So now we got to go in there.
Okay, she got her.
I don't really know the exact location. All I know is that's somewhere near Caldisla.
Someone's asking you why you're not max level, Cal.
It may be the fort, I don't know.
I was gonna grind, but turns out you can beat the final boss at like level 80.
Well, now you're hurting for it.
No, I'm not hurting for it yet.
Yet. Okay! We are alive! I'm just gonna make it up to the top and die.
So yep, what continent? It's in the fort. What continent is that Chomper village on then?
Ow.
If you look at the picture, it should be at.
Oh wait, no, I see it.
Yeah.
I know where to go.
That place.
Of course I can,
Anyway, yeah, the one in Caldisla is in the fort.
Okay, how should I do this, right? How did you deal with top layer?
The fort will have a lot of hidden paths.
I dealt with it very meticulously. Okay, basically, I avoided the leftmost staircase instead of leading right into Oboro's dudes. So I just took all the other three and just took one at a time, each of them, and just huddled them up. And just have one person go through each stair. Make sure I took out the snipers first, and then the dudes at the left. Because by then you can just bait out the others, and then Oboro will come crashing in towards you. But you gotta make sure that you stay out of the range. And I just left the Lorian alone because I didn't.
I really want to kill these guys because these guys are strong physically, but only like three of them can hurt Effie, and that's all I really care about since she's. She's not fast enough to double yet. Do not get doubled. Shit!
Tricky.
Must you give her pair up 3? But you have a support.
TM35, an extremely inaccurate 195 power ghost move.
Sneak Effie, the main character.
That also sets up Reflect.
I'll give her 25 speed! But bitch, she won't get doubled by the Stiller bows anymore. She'll take more damage, but she won't get doubled. So technically it's less. Suddenly, Gabba J!
Yay.
Oh, Jabby Gay, help me. Xander gets double, but I don't think he rightly cares. Oh, that's Niles.
You can buy elixirs. What is this?
Yeah.
Good, now Siegfried doesn't get doubled.
But
Siegfried, Xander.
Only have one use.
Okay.
And they don't fully restore HP, they only fully restore 40.
And they're pretty expensive.
Time for slow.
What's that? What else is in my range? Nothing. Okay.
I'm gonna take this map real slow. Here we go. One at a time.
Let's go!
Come on, big bro. Oh, baby, yeah!
Oh,
Oh yeah, Xander.
When I got to this part, though, I was just trying to take things super slow and plan it out, and I was nervous as fuck.
I don't blame you.
Could you go for casual with battle saves? No!
Shit. What's gonna come of this?
What's with the shit you can buy in?
Are you sure the shit you can buy in Chomper Village isn't the ultimate? Jesus Christ.
This should be quick.
I'm not playing on casual mode, boys. I can win this. It'll be slow, it'll be meticulous, it'll be Xander and Effie take this whole area, but you know what? I'll do it.
You'll do it?
I believe in them.
I do too, because Xander's just taking no damage from these poor guys right now. You just gotta hit them, that's all you gotta do. There you go.
You gotta love Xander, man.
That'll sting once, but then dual guard, so... And the other archer can't hit her. I don't know how that guy's still doubling. Does he have 30 speed?
Yes, they do.
What the fuck?
The snipers are fast, man.
But yeah, going back to what people were saying earlier, I was level 99 and max gels by the end of default, but for some reason I wasn't in this one. But I am going to.
Ah, the sound's going crazy. Fuck. Did the capture card reset itself? Oh shit, is that last sniper gonna get her? If he has a silver bow, he is. Oh no.
She's just
and then my capture card broke.
Sleeping.
This is it. I maxed out. I'm sorry, Alice. I failed you. Oh.
Horse in the mare.
The horse Jesus. Is like, what the fuck happened?
The horse is like, oh shit.
Time itself was frozen.
It objects to this.
I deny your world.
The world.
So, Ed.
Yes? Mm-hmm.
So do you know which one's the easiest of the three bonus dungeons, NA? Wait, you said there were three, but the Chompville doesn't seem to have a dungeon in it.
I should have paid more attention to their speeds.
There should be one near it.
Allow me to check.
Zane, please.
Because that does not seem correct. Like our chances of beating Nora tonight.
And now she pops out like, hey guys, what's going on? Yeah, oh god, they move!
Yeah, they all move once you get to the top.
Damn.
Let me think here, because... Right, it's not the cave of vestments, or is it?
I'm not sure.
So, how's the boat so we go get Wary Fighter for Effie?
What's that do?
Can't be doubled.
It makes it... yeah.
You can't double, you can't be doubled.
Yeah. Basically. But I don't think she's ever gonna need to double anything. What's that? Natural cover? Don't need that. Yeah, don't need natural cover. Hey, how about that heart seal?
Oh, never mind. I found it. Dimensions Hollow.
Actually, does anyone just have like my castle with an Effie that I could visit? They could just take it from.
Mine doesn't have Wary Fighter.
Mine's still sitting on the bench as a level 10 armor knight.
That's a mistake.
You know I'm inclined to agree.
You do ALG? Okay, sure. Hit me with your code then. AJG. Either one of you, whichever one's first.
Gold Chomper, this seems like a mistake.
Anyone? Chat? Number?
Mm-hmm.
Who was first?
Who shot first?
It doesn't have to be easy to seize. I'm sure I can run through it really quick anyway, because... Because you don't lose units if they die in an invasion anyway.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm. I missed your oxes first. 0, 0, 2, 5, 5, 3, 7, 1, 3, 6, 4, 4, 0, 3, 9, 5, 9, 8, 8, 4, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8. Let's try Adam. Suck my dick.
Damn it.
Well, if you really wanted.
That's
he's got to bum you first.
Fuck you.
I mean, that's what Adam wants to do, but you just won't let him. You have all this girl trouble, and then Adam's sitting there like, hey, man, I'll let you do it. And you're just like, nah.
Nah.
I don't have girl trouble.
Ha! No.
Indeed.
Since when?
Cal,
you have more girl trouble than I do.
And Ray doesn't have any.
Yeah, and he has a voice.
What?
What?
Ray gets it.
Funny. That was good.
Shit, why didn't you have the spawn?
Oh, it's
and also...
You're kinda has a t-
What?
Oh.
Huh?
That's fine.
Oh, your kinda has a tail. This is fine. Be right back.
Well, I'm just gonna let people die. Whatever now, let's get it here. I've got a castle to go grab. Why do you have a bunch of... Oh, extra Selkie.
Seems fine.
Seems legit. Kill your daughter.
Kill her.
Chop. Not strong enough.
So then, Ed.
Yes.
Is there more than one bonus boss too then?
Yes.
Do you know who the others are?
Take this maiden seriously.
Yeah. It's inside. Yeah, tell me who the other ones are.
Destroyed.
Like apart from the one we already talked about.
There's
the keep and there's the cave as well as the volcano.
A lot of the extra bosses are, well, you'll find out when you walk around.
Hmm.
Again, I'm sorry about all your ears, but until I can get this capture card situation fixed or changed, you're going to have to deal with slight ear pains when the card decides to have its moment of freakoutery.
Yeah, funny thing is that I was, level 99 last time, but...
How did she kill her? What? Alright, whatever. Oh, okay. Charge! Oh, rip Charlotte. Oh, Lilith just destroyed Soleil. Fuck dead bitch.
Of course. Cool skill name, and it's fitting of a Kabuki class.
Get out!
What should we do?
You're right where I want you.
Took him long enough. Oh, she had 20 HP. I thought she had 30. I was like, what?
What?
Dragon Chan too strong.
Dragon Chan. Dragon Chan!
And I win.
Stage complete.
That's wow. Fun. What? I was lied to.
Yeah, he said it was a mistake.
I know. I saw. I'm kidding anyway. What do you have?
Oh, you know what? Sure.
Rend
Heaven.
Rend Heaven.
Rend Heaven.
Don't you have, like, Astra and Dragon Fang, though?
Yeah. Oh. Hey. Come on, you.
Hey, why are you crying?
Why are you crying? Life Taker, though.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
And that's not fake, because Sophie's second gen.
Yeah.
Dragon Ward.
Dragon Ward would be nice. I like Dragon Ward.
Life Taker.
Rambo.
Why, Rambo? Sale's great.
Get out! I know why Rambo booted her out. She's too Sunder Planes for him.
Sunder Planes.
Hey, that's an enemy in Undertale. Okay,
It is.
It is!
It's, yeah. It's a Sundare plane. Guys, Life Taker or Aptitude Sylvie?
I'd go for Life Taker if that right. were the case.
I personally like Life Taker. That saved my fucking ass a few times near the end.
We'll give Ophelia Life Taker so she's just.
Life Taker!
It's a tiny bit stronger. Alright, Superbat. Oh, Dan, or Superbat, post your code. Whoever I get first is the one I'm gonna go grab Effie's thing from. Was the Turning Swiss Mat come on? Yeah, well, whatever. She gets her own robot. Xander Felocia. Where is she? Ophelia, what do you not need? Me? You know what? You don't need this anymore.
What was that about GameStop?
They lied. I checked on my pre-orders. They said that the Pokken Pro controller was out, but they said that, it's coming out March 15th, 14th? It's like, nope.
Six,
okay.
Five,
so
three,
the website lied to me.
6, 8, 8, 4, 3.
It is in March. 15th is March 9th.
Four,
no, like, it
six,
says, like,
four,
I was looking at my printers, it said that it's...
Six,
that
zero,
it should be in the
Mage
store,
Knight! Okay, we're in.
Right now, at the moment.
Huh.
Like, it's like, pick up at store right now, it's available. But I'm like,
weird.
It's...
God.
It was stupid.
It was Leroux.
It's stupid.
So, it's coming out on March the 18th. Pokken is...
Pokken Tournament.
So, yeah, 18th of March, next
Fort,
Friday.
Fort Daniel.
So, who are you guys gonna main?
I'm not, because I'm not getting it.
I have no idea myself.
I'm gonna try and use anyone that isn't Pikachu.
That isn't Pikachu.
Yeah, fuck Pikachu.
I was actually not expecting Pikachu
or base fucking Sceptile.
I think
I'll main Sceptile.
I wanna use Suicune and maybe Weavile. I like Weavile.
When I went to Japan, I had a go with some Pokemons, and I can confirm that Gengar is my favorite.
How good is Weavile?
Good? I still prefer Gengar.
Gengar seems like it would be pretty good. So hold on, we've got Blaziken, Brixen, Shandu. Oh, I want to use Chandelure.
I might go
Charizard.
With Blaziken. I like Blaziken.
Yeah, Charizard, Garchomp, Gardevoir, Gengar, Lucario, Machamp, Mewtwo, Pikachu, Leafray, Sceptile, Shadow, Mewtwo, Suicune, Weavile. And then you've got assists, which are Snivy, Lapras, Molga, Fennekin, Frogadier, Eevee, Jirachi, Whimsicott, Metamagius, Ninetales, Farfetch'd, Electrode, Togekiss, Rotom, and so on and so forth.
I'm in your castle, Dan. That looks like an Elise Ophelia. That sounds like the correct choice, but to me it's a mistake. That's a man.
You should visit my castle again, Mel.
I already did earlier.
You did a man.
You did?
Yep.
I'm a man.
I probably missed it.
You did?
I'm confused, what?
You did miss it.
I did miss it?
Yep.
You did.
Huh.
Fight!
Why
see
is
if
that
Danny fucked
a
me
thing?
Over. Danny boy.
What a thing?
Hashtag
Dan.
The triggering.
Dan!
What are you doing?
Everyone's dying. Left one by one.
Dan, you said visit your castle, and now I'm getting fucked. Is this a trap?
Is it?
You can't. People are stupid. You can't just unequip people and expect them to not attack people. You actually have to have them with no items or set their AI to not attack anyone.
I'm looking forward to it. The Pokken does seem pretty good.
Oh. Such are the whims of fate. Rip the small one.
Damn it. If only we still had the house, Adam. We could have played it. Like, sat there. Played Pokken for ages.
I know.
Played Pokken forever.
Yeah.
Pokken. What's
I'm gonna... I'm gonna assume it has online play, right?
See if I can Metal Gear Felicia my way out of this one.
It'd be pretty cool if it did. I mean, Smash did.
Yeah, it says it will also feature online play.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, well, if it's online, then good.
An online mode.
The funny thing is, not two fighters, but I can get a third one.
Yeah, it will also feature online play where players can compete in two types of online battles, friendly battles and ranked battles.
Friendly battles, great. We can play with friends.
Yep.
That's good.
Yeah, yeah, that seems pretty good. I'm looking forward to it.
I was gonna say, it was online, it's like Mario Tennis and Tennis online.
No. It's got both. It's got Mario Tennis's and it's got friend ones. Shadow Mewtwo's playable as well. My version's coming with the card that unlocks him from the start, so might as well use it, right?
Yeah, we'll get the card too.
Yeah.
Man, Dingle Dargan.
I mean, you normally get him by just beating Shadow Mewtwo, right?
It's gonna be very close.
I think, yeah.
Oh!
I'm really looking forward to it. I don't know who I'll main, but I'm liking. In terms of Pokemon,
Zondo!
Weavile's pretty good. I like Weavile. Machamp's great as well, though.
Oh, he lived!
It blazes.
I'm the best!
Nice.
Fuck your castle, bitch! And she doesn't even have Wary Fighter. Man, you fucking disappointed me, Daniel.
Shit, son.
Daniel-san. That's funny. Skip sending feedback. Destroyed.
That's where I updated. I think it takes time to update, Dan, unfortunately.
Let's try Rabarab. Gold star first today. Oh, Rabarab posted again, it's gonna scroll off the chat. 118177 7-7-4-9-3. Oh god.
Oh shit.
4-6-5-8-3-3-8-3-3-7.
The fucking hyper were typing in the shitty codes. Like, fuck playing Fire Emblem. Look at this shit.
That was close.
And then he posted it again.
I know. I told him to. Oh, why this castle looks exactly the fucking same as mine? Jesus, this is weird. Y'all weird. Copying me. Hey, it's Ray!
What?
Hi, Ray!
You look mad.
I wonder why.
So she looks like me!
Hell,
I wonder.
Oh no.
Sure looks like
What's
me.
What's going on?
Oh no. Oh, run, mommy. Oh god.
That's about it.
Oh, they're all weaponless. Them golems ain't though. Oh baby.
Oh boy.
I'm with you.
Hop! Holy mont!
That's enough. Whew. That was a pretty hyped chapter.
Aye. Metal Gear. Dun it. Ripnillas. Oh, Lilith! Slut!
Freaking superpowered Lilith.
Aha, rule, I'm too strong. I win. Yay. Bwonk. Aye! Arriba! I have survived. Today. Ah, it's fine, dude. It's actually really funny. I will steal your Wary Fighter. Interesting. Ghost fish dragon zombie. The story of the people. Yeah, Renault's been a really good idea so far. Don't know about Vantage at the moment, though. Or Counter, honestly. Not anymore. How about that? Yeah. And how about... How about we bring Dillis Blowback? To ensure safe first hits. Where's Effie? Hey, hashtag. Here you go. Yay. What? She doesn't have any skills? Holy shit, dude. Oh, right. This has never been used. So you can have that.
Oh my god.
Bless the rally move. Return of Tone Breaker.
The ultimate.
Holy shit, that is awesome.
What?
Nothing.
Okay. God damn it, Ron. Man, that sure is cool. Oh, what is it, Ron? Nothing.
I wish I could tell you.
Let's do a support. Yeah, you're bad at T. Kill surprise.
You tried.
I can't seem to move my arms.
This is someone's fetish, I swear to God.
Clumsy maids are not my fetish. I can tell you that much. This is why she can be a clumsy hero instead.
No, I meant the maid all tied up, right? God, jeez.
Clumsy hero. So what, she just tripped and
throw... Okay, that is definitely not my fetish.
She just tripped while she's throwing an axe, and the axe does critical damage.
Didn't you see that 4-coma run?
Huh?
Didn't you see that 4-coma run?
No.
I think it was Felicia and Arthur were going to help someone, and they both trip and throw their weapons and kill the enemy.
Of course.
Felicia's secretly a cat. Hey. I don't think. Whoa, Xander. Ha ha. This does not befit a Prince of Nor. Wow. You were one impressive motherfucker. Lenny face. That where's Cal? Like Jesus.
Seems to have dropped.
That has Lenny face written all over it. I'm surprised he wasn't on top of that shit. Oh hey. Hopefully she'll confirm for some music.
All them visits.
Feed my dead dragon soul. Dun 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 dun. What's its gold bar?
Just
cut the yarn with your stupid sword. I don't know, man. If he gets a sword that close to Felicia, she might explode because you know it's radiating all of his fucking evil lightning laser energy. I gotta poke him. Shit, he's gotta get my stylus out. Ah, okay. Get up, nerd. Right in the good eye.
Right in the good eye.
Oh. And that's the best way you could think to wake me. Petting Pogchamp. Jesus.
I've waited so.
I'm never going to let you go. See, Niles is super queer, but he's not creepy like Raja. It's perfect. Poke the maid!
Listen.
Jeez.
You broke a thing? Oh, no.
Aw, thanks for inviting me over.
Wow.
We can't pet him hard. That might break the capture card. Ah, you're all right.
Thanks for stopping by.
Give me that lottery. I'm gonna try and cheese the chapter this time. Considering going slow didn't result in victory. See? Cheesing is still a dangerous ploy, though. We'll have to see how well it goes.
I dropped.
You did? You missed a very good moment.
What was it?
At least you got herself completely entangled in yarn, and Xander had to take her out.
What, kill her?
No! Take her out of the yarn!
I have to take you out. Jesus, this is dumb.
I was expecting you to Lenny face.
I'll take you out.
I was expecting you to Lenny face, Cal.
My darkness was darker than yours!
My darkness was darker than yours!
What I was gonna say was, Adam, did you know the, what's it? The Hyrule Warriors 3DS demo is out. Do you have it? You could get it. You did fucking one.
Wow.
I see.
When the Cal fails with memes, all is lost.
You've established that I'm bad at life already, so it shouldn't be a surprise.
I don't know, apparently I'm having girl
Of course my Odin's amazing Asin. He's a swordmaster. I just gave him back to his original calling.
Fucking girl problems.
What girl problems?
Well, the ones I have, apparently.
Yeah, you do. Doesn't he?
I
doesn't
don't.
He, Adam? Doesn't he?
We'll be fine.
Back me up, Adam!
Take this!
Not right now, I don't.
Adam? Adam? Where's my
Sorry,
backup? Back me up. Kel has girl problems.
Not right now, I don't.
Oh, he's trying so hard! Odin!
I'm getting so far.
Dodge! Dodge! Damn it!
What?
He tried so hard and got so far by the end.
What is
I got a cabbage from Benny. Benny! Tanner takes it, like Felicia takes a deep breath and says, this is not my fetish. This is not my fetish!
Ignore the
tied up mane, it'll go away. Okay, so here's the plan. You, yes. Okay, you got the plan, there's the plan.
Here's the plan, and make sure you obey it.
Bring Azra.
See the power of the science.
Okay, bye. Yoink. I don't need it!
Good.
Worked
it out.
Blah, 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 I'm just gonna be blah. Okay, here's the plan. Plan initiate!
Not to worry.
Woo! Okay, good start. Okay, plan successful. We're in. We're fucking in. Everyone clatter around the corner and wait for whoever in slash Pegasus to drop off.
I see. You know what FE4 needed? This.
Jabbing at the capture card to get to stop making errors when I slightly touch it. There. Okay. Killing a Boro? Yes.
No.
Must make Ray suffer like I